back to Fantastica's Me with me, Esme, and today we are doing unboxing Roblox! So let's get into it. So, by the way guys, if you don't know what Roblox are, they are like a character that's made out of little blocks. And you need to put them together, and they've got stickers and stuff on them, and they come with little costumes on and stuff. So that is my first one, and then it's got little bunny ears and stuff. So, and there's a scratch card, and I'm gonna scratch all of my scratch cards at the end of the video. So yeah, and I just want to say thank you to all of my subscribers. You mean the best to me for subscribing, because I've got more than 100 subscribers. So I just want to say a big thank you. So yeah, because right now I have 112 subscribers, or maybe more, we don't know. And that is my other character, and if I twirl it you might be able to see that it's got like kind of like a boy stuff on the side. So when, I know most of my videos are in my room, but it's just because we have a little bit of a swip swap around, and it's just like a bit crazy now and then. Can I open this one? Oh, there. So, oh, this one's a koala, this one's so cute. And then comment when I've showed you all of these, which is your favourite of all of my Roblox characters. So, right now I'm just putting my second last one on. This hair is hard to put on. Dad, can you do the honours of putting his hair on? While my dad's doing that, I'm going to open my last two blind boxes.
He's got something around his head.
A koala on.
There, little one. I'll zoom in on you.
So
there. That's it. Your eyes are looking all like, must be fine.
So, yeah. And now I'm back to opening this one again. So let's hope I don't get a duplicate. Now this one has a very small bit, so need to look after this one. And yet again we've got the scratch card. And yeah, don't know where this little piece goes. It's just a little accessory to go. Come. So that is my little accessory. It's my little other character. Now, certainly, last but not least, my last blind box. So yeah, if you like this video, make sure you subscribe and hit the like button as well. So this is a very cute one, and this one's got an accessory as well, and it's a girl. She's so cute. She's a dog groomer. And she comes with a little dog. So, yeah. And now it is time for my scratch pads. Scratch off here. That was tricky, guys.
So what do you win with that one? What do you get with that?
Redeemed Excel virtual item. Five. So there.
Is it like that? What does it say? Redeemed exclusive virtual item. You must have put a code in down. Yeah. Put a code in when you... Must have to go on that like website. Yeah.
So because all of these are the same, I am gonna give three of these away, a giveaway. I'm gonna give these last three to you. So you know where, so you know if you want to go on the game, then you have to scratch these scratch cards. So yeah. And now I'm just gonna do.
Which ones did you get?
Now I'm going to show you guys the checklist. Hopefully, they have my countdown. So, these. I can't read these names, but.
So, which one have you got? Point them out which one you've got and then and have a look.
So I have. Because I have that one.
Let me look at that one.
And I have that one. And I have the boy version of that.
I say that one as well. So you
yeah,
have.
Yeah, I've got the girl. I've got the girl I thought was a boy.
So you have Fuzzy Wood.
Yes.
Is it Fuzzy Wood?
Which one's Fuzzy Wood?
With the black and white hat on, is that Fuzzy Wood or not? Yeah, so we've got...
This one's Fuzzy Wood.
So we've got Fuzzy Wood.
No, is this one Fuzzy Wood?
Yeah, Fuzzy Wood. Then which one's the next one? Oh, it looks like a Joker or something, that one.
So, yeah.
Who's up with them little one? Oh. Which one? Oh, that looks like an evil artist. Evil artist, that's the
this
one in the middle. And you've got, oh, what the hell. So, what you got on the shoulder there then?
This just came with her.
Give us a look, turn around so we can have a look and see what she is. See which one she is.
She looks very happy. The hairs just came off, so she can't be happy.
I'm not sure which one that one is.
I can see it.
Hmm?
She's on the other side.
Absolutely.
You aren't looking properly. I can see her. She is right there.
Oh, there she is. Good girl.
And then...
Dollastic Dreams.
This one!
And then we've got, oh... Digging all dogs.
So comment in the
digging
description
all dogs. There we are.
Who is your favourite? So we've got digging door locks.
Digging who? Donuts. We're not looking for donuts. We've got digging all dogs.
And this one?
Fuzzy Wood. Can't remember his name. Evil Artist. And that one's the... Dollastic Dreams. And then last one.
Dollastic Dreams.
I've never told you what he's called. We've got two. We've got one with no hair, looks like me.
No.
And it looks V Virus. V V-Virus.
He's V-Virus.
V-Virus.
He's V-Virus.
That one there. Just put that one closer. Wait, I'm not sure. There.
And
sure.
Who's this girl?
That one's... What the? That one's got green. Wait there. It's got more hair. Can't find it. We call it. Is it a man or a girl? A man or a woman?
I don't know.
Looks like a man, I think. Wait, who is it then?
Dad, close your eyes. Shh, guys, look. Pranked you!
So that's the girl, isn't it? Dolastic Dreams.
Yes.
Huh? Yes. Hey?
Pranked you.
Pranked me. Right, okie doke.
So, guys, Dad, I haven't done that.
What, the green one? I'm sure I've done the green one. It's a green one called. I have! No. Evil artist!
No!
You can tell, it's got a purple, like a blue tie on.
Where's its hair?
Hey?
Hasn't got any hair.
Yeah, he's been to the same barbers as I go to. Where they just, you asked for one cut.
Bragged you! So, yeah. Bye!
Bye, yes.
Bye.
And go on. See ya.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Bye. Bye.
Good night. Bye, little one.
Good night, everybody. Make sure you hit the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. And
see you
like
again.
This video.
I'm going to see you again.
See you.
Watch your pull that down.